using ear protection when attending sports events or music concerts, and reducing the use of earbud headphones. It's also important to discuss hearing loss with your family and take steps to encourage treatment. Hearing loss isn't harmless. It can cause social isolation and make it more difficult for families to connect. Hearing loss is also linked to lower earnings, depression, dementia, and higher risk of falls. If you or a loved one is experiencing hearing loss, now is the time to take action. Talk to your hearing healthcare provider or your physician and schedule a hearing test. For more information about hearing loss, please go to www.hearingloss.org. This has been a public service message from the Hearing Loss Association of America, High Health Innovations, and the station.
Hey, it's WCPT, AM and FM, and Chicago's ProgressiveTalk.com.
National, religious, economic, corporate, and environmental for specific needs.